My service statement is, service is the basis of all hospitality industries. It is important to have good service in order to be successful. Service acquires numerous communication skills as well as a constant good attitude with customers and coworkers. My not-so-service statement is, good service is not necessary within the hospitality industry. It requires employees with bad attitudes and little respect to others. Communication skills are not necessary in service. I decided to make a funfetti cake to represent everything that goes into good service. The pan represents service as a whole. Everything that goes into service goes into the pan. The water represents your personal opinions and judgments. It is your own personal ladder. The oil represents other people's opinions and judgments. This is their ladder. Yours and others' opinions may not mix, like oil and water, but in service you are required to take yours and others' opinions into consideration in order to avoid being sent up the ladder. She's been living on the high shelf. The three eggs represent the three main communication skills needed in service: nonverbal, which is body language, verbal, which is your choice of words and language, and paraverbal, which is your tone of voice. The mixing of the batter represents how understanding your ladder, other people's ladders, and the different communication skills together are the perfect recipe for good service. The big time represents patience, which is crucial to have in service. It is important to be patient with managers, co-workers, and customers. The icing represents physical appearance and how looking put together and professional allows for a better service experience for customers. The sprinkles represent how bright character and positive attitude can really be the perfect topping to a customer service experience, just like how sprinkles are to a cake. Last but not least, good service wouldn't be possible without teamwork.